Hello, everyone. My name is Miss Katie, and I am here with the Middleton Public Library. And today I want to share with you some award-winning picture books. First up is Salma, the Syrian Chef by Danny Ramadan. This book won the Middle East Book Award in 2020. The Middle East Book Award is given to books that further understanding of the Middle East. In this book, Salma and her mother have moved to Canada, but Salma's father is still back home in Syria. Salma knows her mom is sad without her friends and especially without her dad, and she would do just about anything to see her laugh and smile again. When Salma decides to make her mom their favorite Syrian dishes, she enlists the help of neighbors who quickly become friends. But is it enough to make her mom happy again? Up next is All the Way to the Top, How One Girl's Fight for Americans with Disabilities Changed Everything. This book was the Schneider Honor Book in 2021. The Schneider Book Award is given to books that embody an artistic expression of the disability experience for kids. All the Way to the Top is the true story of Jennifer Keelan Chaffins, a disability activist who began participating in protests at the age of 6. Jennifer, who has cerebral palsy and uses a wheelchair, quickly discovered that she wasn't able to go many places, including school, because of that wheelchair. Jennifer was determined to do what she could to change this. Read about her journey in All the Way to the Top. The Proudest Blue is one of the 2021 RISE Award commended books, which are given to the top feminist books for young readers. The Proudest Blue, written by Olympic medalist Ibtihaj Muhammad, tells the story of a very important first day of school. The first day that Faiza's big sister, Asia, wears her hijab to school. Some of the kids don't understand and they pick on Asia about her hijab, but she is strong and knows who she is and why her hijab is important to her. This is a wonderful story about love between sisters and the strength of knowing yourself. Up next is A Place Inside of Me, which was a Caldecott Honor Book in 2021. The Caldecott Award is given for Best Picture Book Illustrations. A Place Inside of Me is a powerful and emotional poem written by Zeta Elliott about all the emotions a young Black boy experiences in a year. From joy when he's skateboarding or playing basketball, to pride when he thinks about all that his people have overcome, from compassion when sharing with a friend, to sorrow when he learns about a young girl who got shot. Pay extra close attention to the illustrations by Noah Denham, and you'll see exactly why this book is a Caldecott honor. For more award winners, we are currently displaying them in the library right when you walk into the children's area. So be sure to check that display out or ask one of the librarians where to find the award winner section in our children's and teens areas. We also have a book list of award winners on our children's website. Thank you so much. Feel free to contact me. My email address and phone number are listed there if you want to talk books or have recommendations or would like a librarian's choice. Thank you, friends, and happy reading.